Affiliations from the Midwest US to China. And I talked to people about how are we feeling about what's happening. Not
a kind of underground railroad, perhaps even not as well organized as on the eastern seaboard in what was then the Midwest.
From in the middle of the country, a lot of guys from Texas and the Midwest end up in the valley because they don't have connections. They don't have, you know.
Major medical center in the Midwest. These are the characteristic duties of hospital.